Welcome to my new video tutorial, and today I will show you how to turn your ordinary photos into captivating cartoons using Canva. In this step-by-step guide, we will explore the simple process that can help you create stunning cartoon-like effects for your images. To begin, we need an image to transform into a cartoon. You have two options. You can either browse Canva's extensive image library, which offers a wide range of high-quality photos, or you can upload your own image. For this tutorial, I will use the image I have downloaded from my own website. Now that we have our image, it's time to dive into the editing process. Select the image and click on the Edit Image or Edit Photo option that appears. This will open up a Canva editor and an effects section that we will use to transform the photo into a stunning cartoon. However, it is important to understand that Canva has recently introduced a new editor. While this update brings new features, some apps and effects that were available on the old interface might not work with the new version. So, if you want to follow this tutorial and cartoonize your image, you will need to use the old editor interface. The good news is that you can easily switch between the new and old editors with just one click. So, in the old editor interface, scroll down to the bottom of the editing options until you find Prisma. If you haven't added Prisma to your Canva account yet, you will be prompted to do so by clicking the Use button. Don't worry, it's a quick and seamless process. Once Prisma is integrated into Canva, you will be presented with a range of captivating, cartoon-like effects. Take your time to explore each one and find the style that resonates with your creative vision. For this tutorial, I will select the lizard cartoon style. And look now how the image transforms into a vibrant and whimsical cartoon. But remember, feel free to experiment with the other options available until you find your perfect match. If the Prisma options didn't quite meet your expectations, don't worry. Canva has even more editing tools to unleash your creativity. Under the Edit Image section, you will find alternatives like paint effects and many more. Don't hesitate to explore these options to achieve the desired cartoon effect. As you can see, I used one of the effects from the Paint Effects section and made some adjustments to create a cartoonized image. But this is all about your preferences and creativity. You can easily use any of the effects in this section and adjust the intensity and strength. So, there you have it. With just a few simple steps, your photo has transformed into a captivating cartoon image. So, congratulations on completing this tutorial on turning photos in cartoons using Canva. Now, armed with this newfound knowledge, you have the power to create captivating and unique images that will make your projects stand out. Remember, the possibilities are endless and your creativity has no limitations. So, thank you for watching, and until next time, happy cartooning!